Good morning, Sam. Why are you still sleeping?
Hi, Sarah. I don't want to get up yet. My bed is so warm and cozy.
It's an amazing day outside. You should get up and see.
Five more minutes, Sarah.
I know what will help you. We should do fun morning exercises. I promise that you will wake up quickly and get a great mood for the whole day. Are you with me, Sam?
Knees and toes, head, shoulders, knees and toes, eyes and ears and mouth and nose, head, shoulders, knees and toes,
knees and toes. Sam, are you feeling more energetic?
Yes, Sarah, I am completely awake now.
I'm happy to hear it. Kids, how about you? Do you do morning exercises every day?
Let's do it again, and I'm sure that all the kids will repeat with us.
Good idea. Sam, you should lead this time.
Time, but I want you to sing along and show me where your head, shoulders, knees, and toes are.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes.
Thank you, Sarah. I enjoyed these exercises very much. Now I can't wait to start my day!
I'm very glad, Sam. And I'm sure that our little friends are now also ready for their adventures. Am I right, kids?
I would like us all to do the exercises every morning. Kids, tell me in the comments, does it help you to have a great day? And press the like button if you love to sleep till noon on weekends as much as I do.
Good idea, Sam. Kids, don't forget to subscribe to Sam's channel and you won't miss all the fun he's prepared for you.
Very cool. And now, children, now you will sing the song and point at your parts of the body and I will dance for you.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Okay, kids, and now you sing the song, and Sam will show on himself the parts of the body you are singing about.